I solemnly urge everyone to pray to the Almighty God who has the power to defeat every enemy, visible or invisible. Pray for all doctors and health professionals and workers. Pray for your government. Pray for the country. Even as we maintain physical distance from each other, let us remain strong, united in spirit, to fight this dreaded disease. And with our unity, the blessing of God, we shall overcome. Maraming salamat po.